here's our cold start video on this Chrysler 300.